We originally started out just looking at what's called assistive technology, which is that specialized technology that's used by individuals with disabilities to access the mainstream technology. So things like screen readers, document readers, speech recognition programs, various technology like that. But it's gotten to be much more broad because now access includes web accessibility.
So you've got a student with mobility impairment who can't use a mouse, uses an alternative keyboard and holds a stick to press the keys on that keyboard. We've got a student who uses speech recognition for everything, doesn't have any use of his hands, and so he's dictating documents using voice commands.
New paragraph. There
are also we've got a student who is blind and is using a screen reader both through audible output and through a braille display.
Provided the corn in our cornflakes.
So primarily I use screen magnifiers, depending on the like when the operating system, it might be different programs. Like on Mac, it's just a built-in feature called Zoom. On Windows, it's a program called Zoom Text. I also use, those programs usually come with a feature that allows me to change the color scheme. I prefer reading like white text on a dark background. It's a lot easier for me to read that way than the traditional black text on a white background.
I also use an app on my phone that turns my phone's camera into a magnifying glass so I can enlarge paper documents in front of me as well.
I use my touch screen. When I first started back to work, I used a lot. Now I'm good enough with my left hand, I can use a mouse.
I have a computer that I utilize and then a pen that recorded lectures.
It records the professor or the instructor, and you take notes along with it in a special notebook, and then you can go home and download them.
Common tools for reading include audiobooks.
In this book, you will learn the essential helping skills.
Text-to-speech.
In early stage, OT understands tasks,
roles. Refreshable braille.
Page 4, section 6, text column 2, 2 text. Resources are scarce.
Magnification. Screen overlays. And screen reading software.
Heading level 1, microeconomics versus macroeconomics.
I have a blue mask on here, and this light blue line follows my cursor so that as I'm reading, it highlights that line that my cursor is on. So it just helps me follow what I'm reading a lot better. And I can take something from like a Word document or a PDF, and then I can click Create. And then this will send itself to iTunes. I can put that on my phone. I can put that on my tablet, and I can listen to it wherever I go if I'm trying to understand a textbook better or whatever. And I can also read along with it if I want to.